dreams, is it? What do I dream about? What do all women dream about? A better world, of course, where misery and hunger have been abolished, where men can't get their hands in your family allowance book, where a woman can speak her mind freely without waking up 2 hours later in a glucose strip with concussion. Oh, and I dream about Blake Carrington, about going to bed with Blake Carrington. Oh, he's a gentleman, so he is. No, like my man. I can't see big Blake breaking wind then forcing your head under the blankets to smell. And I dream about clothes as well, oh aye. I dream about clothes. I can just see me stoting about in a ball gown like Lady Di, making heads turn at the battered wives' hostel. Steady reeking your chip fat and cow and gate. Oh, that'd be pure magic, so it would. And I dream about money as well. No dirty great big piles of this stuff nor nothing. No, no, no. Just enough to be comfortable. Enough to stack a room with regal king size and after eights. And maybe enough left over to get his kidneys removed. But what's the point in dreaming, eh? This is just lousy, stinking life and you're stuck with it. Miracles never happen. So why don't you just piss off with your boxy glass slipper? And you know where you can shove that magic wand?